If you look carefully, you can see the shark.